Hi, what's up guys? I'm Harshita. I'm a final year MBBS student. Welcome or welcome back to my channel. This video is going to be the real and raw side of me because this is Q&A video. This is going to be the first Q&A video of my channel. Last time I had uploaded a Q&A, but it turned out so bad that I had to delete it. So first and the foremost thing is apologies. I'm really very sorry for making you guys wait for this video. I know, like I think I uploaded that community post 2 weeks back, and since the past 2 weeks my life is so chaotic that I seriously didn't get any time to read out the questions and answer this and film this video actually. So apologies, but yeah, let's get into it. Let's see what all questions you all have for me in YouTube as well as on Instagram. So let's first start with YouTube questions because YouTube, we are doing this on YouTube. Okay, let's start with the first and the most longest question, that is from Poovi, or I don't know exactly. So she has asked around 12 questions. Seriously, itna lamba. इतने सारे क्वेश्चन हैं आप लोग के पास लिटरली. कुडोज हर्षु सिस्टर. द फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन, आर यू एंजॉइंग योर एमबीबीएस लाइफ? येस आई एम एंजॉइंग. कैन एन एवरेज स्टूडेंट सेल थ्रू एमबीबीएस? यस, बिकॉज आई माई सेल्फ आई एम एन एवरेज स्टूडेंट. आई नेवर कंसिडर माई सेल्फ एज अ टॉपर और लाइक समथिंग लाइक दैट. आई वुड कंसिडर माई सेल्फ एज अबव एवरेज स्टूडेंट, नॉट अ एवरेज स्टूडेंट और बिलो एवरेज, लिटिल बिट अबव एवरेज स्टूडेंट ऐसा लगता है मुझे. मैं तो हूँ बिकॉज आई एम समवन हु इज अ because I'm someone who is a very slow learner, okay? I need time to soak in the information, everything, knowledge, the new knowledge which I'm gaining. I'm a slow learner and that's the reason ki mujhe auron se zyada pehle start karna rehta hai preparation so that I can, you know, come in pace with others. But that doesn't mean ke an average student cannot sail through MBBS, definitely. And if you see the overall like strength of MBBS, agar ek batch mein 150 students hai, तो मुश्किल से 5 या 10 पीपल विल बी लाइक टॉपर्स, डिस्टिंक्शंस लाइक दैट. बाकी का 140 क्या, दे आर लाइक एवरेज स्टूडेंट्स ओनली ना. एंड इट डजेंट मीन कि एक डॉक्टर बनने के लिए तुमको डिस्टिंक्शन ही लाना पड़ता है या फिर यू हैव टू बी अ टॉपर और यू हैव टू गेट गोल्ड मेडल इन ऑर्डर टू बी अ गुड डॉक्टर. इट्स जस्ट द वे यू स्पीक विद द पेशेंट, इट मैटर्स. लाइक अब एमबीबीएस खत्म करने के बाद या फिर पीजी खत्म करने के बाद व्हेन यू प्रैक्टिस, नो पेशेंट विल कम टू यू एंड से कि तुम्हारा कितना आया था एमबीबीएस में परसेंटेज, या फिर तुम्हारा थर्ड ईयर में कितना परसेंट आया था, फाइनल ईयर में कितना परसेंटेज आया था. एट द एंड द मैटर इज जस्ट हाउ यू बिहेव, हाउ यू स्पीक विद द पेशेंट, हाउ यू ट्रीट देम, हाउ यू रिस्पेक्ट देम, दैट्स ऑल इट मैटर्स. डिस्टिंक्शन आए, टॉपर्स आए, यू आर टॉपर, एवरेज, कुछ फर्क नहीं पड़ता. थर्ड इज, लेट अस नो व्हाट काइंड ऑफ स्टूडेंट यू आर, वेदर द स्टूडेंट विद स्मार्ट स्टडी प्लान और हार्ड वर्कर. आई थिंक आई एम अ कॉम्बिनेशन ऑफ बोथ. Like I feel you have to be a combination of both in order to, you know, move forward. Smart work and hard work. What I do is ki I have a combination of both. Like when my exams are not there, I do hard work, and when my exams are nearby, then you have to do smart work. What next after MBBS? PG preparation or kya? Could you please share your NEET journey and score? I don't think my NEET journey will be of any significance now because I gave my NEET in 2020. But yeah, I never had MBBS in my like, I didn't think that I'll get MBBS or main kabhi bhi aise doctor nahi banna chahti thi. I just got MBBS seat, so I'm doing, but that doesn't mean I'm not passionate about it. I love this profession. Is it your passion? Yeah. Yes. Are you regretting this choice as future? Regretting this choice as future? No, I don't think MBBS lene ke baad kisi ko regret hoga until unless you matlab बिल्कुल ही अगर तुमको इंटरेस्ट नहीं है तो फिर तो. विल यू बी एबल टू अर्न? क्यूरियस क्वेश्चन. एंड हाउ मच? ओके, सो एमबीएस इज 4.5 ईयर्स, राइट? 4.5 ईयर्स यू आर सपोज टू स्टडी, फर्स्ट ईयर, सेकंड ईयर, थर्ड ईयर, फाइनल ईयर यू आर स्टडी. लास्ट 1 ईयर इज इंटर्नशिप, एंड आफ्टर इंटर्नशिप इन सम स्टेट्स देयर इज रूरल सर्विस 1 ईयर का बॉन्ड एज वेल. रिसेंटली कर्नाटका में वो निकाल दिया गया था, मतलब निकाला नहीं, इट्स नॉट कंपलसरी एनीमोर. सो व्हेन यू आर एन इंटर्न, लाइक आफ्टर फाइनल ईयर यू आर एन इंटर्न, यू आर स्टाइफंड, आई थिंक इट्स अराउंड 30,000, एग्जैक्ट मुझे नहीं पता है, बट इट्स अराउंड 30,000 पर मंथ.
After 1 year of internship, when you do residency, I think it's around 50 to 60,000 per month. I'm not sure, but correct me if I'm wrong. It's around 50 to 60,000 in residency, and SSC karke it increases. Like if you do PG, then it's more specialization, super specialization, wo sab kuch. If you keep doing, then your value increases. So based on that, this salary can increase. And if you don't want to work as like a job kind of situation, then you can always open up your private clinic. And do let us know what are the best career options other than MBBS. According to me, best career option other than MBBS in medicine field or in healthcare field, I think it would be dental, I feel. Because not only dental, I think even Ayurvedic and homeopathic, I think that those career options are equally good. If you don't get MBBS but still you want to be in this healthcare field only, then I think dental is good, Ayurvedic is good, homeopathic is good, seriously. So I have seen so many people, so many of my family members, they are like choosing for Ayurvedic or homeopathic doctors over allopathic. That doesn't mean allopathic is bad or something, and all the branches, it's like equally important. If you ask me best career options other than MBBS, apart from like out of healthcare field, then I think I would say engineering, because I feel engineering is a very very versatile branch, versatile career options. Like if you do engineering, then you can be anything. Like you have endless opportunities, you can be anything, you can do masters in anything like that. You have control over your life. There is no fixed path like in healthcare field ki engineering ke baad yahi karna hai, yahi karna hai, aisa kuch nahi hai. But whereas in healthcare field, MBBS karne ke baad, there is a fixed path ki MBBS karo, uske baad internship ke baad fir PG karo, NEET PG do. It's like 10 years and it's a fixed path, you have to choose that only. But in engineering, it's not like that. You can be like anything and you have option to choose anything, option to come out of that also. So I feel engineering is something out of healthcare field I would suggest as a career option. How do you motivate yourself? I just call my mom and I just tell her to like really scold me, ki mummy please scold me, I'm not studying. She scolds me and then I get back to studying. Are you really liking it? Liking what? MBBS? I'm liking it, I'm loving it. Don't you feel that you are being away from social life, social media or social life? Social media se to main dur hu nahi, kyunki YouTube, Instagram hai, I'm very active on that. Social life, No, I don't think so. I'm away from social life. But in fact, I think MBBS really increases your communication skills and the way you behave socially. Kyunki MBBS is not about studying. It's not about ratifying whatever there it is in the book. It's also about interacting with patients, how you behave with patients, how you treat them, how you explain them the disease, or how do you ask them the case history and everything. It's just, I feel like after coming into MBBS, my social life has increased. I was actually an introvert before, but now after talking with so many of patients in the hospital, I feel like thoda introvertness kam hua hai, and I am more confident in talking with strangers as compared to before. So when you're interacting with so many patients in the hospital on a daily basis, especially as an intern or post-intern, your social life actually increases. And so many of the times in the hospital, like the patients whom which I have interacted before, they come up to me and talk with me and laugh, we smile, we laugh, and it's like a very friendly bond with the patient and it feels really good. So social life to kam bilkul bhi nahi hua hai. What is your advice to those who want to study this course, sister? That is it, sister. The thing is that you should be a lifelong learner. Ye cheez humko like first year MBBS mein padhaya tha ki you have to be a lifelong learner. You can't be just like ye exam ke liye pad leti hun, uske baad bhul jao. Aisa kabhi bhi nahi kar sakte, because it's patient ka life ka sawal hai, and you can't just be like exam ke ek din pehle pad liya aur fir bhul gaye. Aisa nahi kar sakte na. That's why, because it's kisi ki life jo, because whatever you are studying right now, that knowledge, that information is going to save someone's life in the future. So you can't take that lightly. You have to take it seriously. That is like most important thing. Okay. Next question is, taking 2 to 3 drops for UG worth it or BTech is better? This is my personal opinion. I feel ki, I think one drop is worth it. After that, if you are keep on giving drops for NEET UG, I don't think it will be worth it. जितना time और resources तुम 1 year के drop में use कर रहे हो, अगर वही energy और resources अगर कहीं और पे if you direct it, then I think it will be more fruitful to your life and you will like be better at it. If you are doing something and it's not working, then do things differently. So if you are taking like 2 to 3 drops for NEET UG and still you're not getting, that means maybe you are not meant for it. Maybe you are meant for something else in life, something more better than NEET UG according to you or for your life. So I feel like that. How was your MBBS college life? How was main abhi bhi hoon college mein? Is it all about padhai or do we get time to pursue our interests? Live example is me, and not just me, there are so many YouTubers, medical YouTubers, social media influencers, doctors and everything. सबके यूट्यूब चैनल और इंस्टाग्राम को मैं फॉलो करती हूँ. दे आर अमेजिंग. दे आर नॉट ओनली डूइंग देयर एमबीबीएस बट ऑल्सो अ कंटेंट क्रिएटर. लाइक सीरियसली दे एंजॉय देयर लाइफ एंड दे स्टडी ऑल्सो. सो कुडोज टू दैट. इन विच अटेम्प्ट डिड यू क्रैक नीट? आई एम अ फ्रेशर. आई क्रैक्ड नीट इन फर्स्ट अटेम्प्ट. हाउ इज किम्स कोपल? इट्स गुड. इट्स नॉट बहुत अच्छा या बहुत ऐसा भी इंफीरियर भी. इट्स लाइक ओके, बीच में है. आर देर एनी फेस्ट इन कोपल? फॉर दिस यू नीड टू वॉच माई कॉलेज फेस्ट वाला प्लेलिस्ट. प्लीज़ गो एंड सी. बहुत सारे कॉलेज फेस्ट होते रहते हैं एंड उसके सारे ब्लॉग्स मैंने बनाए हुए हैं, जाके देखो. टेकिंग मोर अटेम्प्ट फॉर नीट वर्थ इट है क्या? एमबीबीएस के बाद फाइनेंशियल प्रॉब्लम्स खत्म होगी ना? इट डिपेंड्स. इट्स वेरी सब्जेक्टिव बट या आई हैव ऑलरेडी आंसर्ड दैट क्वेश्चन. अका, प्लीज टेल मी अबाउट योर नीट जर्नी, योर रैंक एंड टिप्स टू बी प्रोडक्टिव फॉर लॉन्गर आवर्स एंड अबाउट योर कॉलेज फी. ओके अका, प्लीज अबाउट योर नीट जर्नी. तो आई थिंक दैट डिजर्व्स अ कम्प्लीटली डिफरेंट वीडियो बिकॉज आई हैव नेवर टॉक्ड अबाउट माई नीट यूजी का जर्नी. बिकॉज मेन थिंग वॉज कि मेरे दिमाग पे कभी भी एमबीबीएस था ही नहीं. इट्स लाइक आई स्टडीड फॉर इट. आई गॉट एक्स्ट्रा टाइम ड्यू टू कोविड-19 पैंडमिक. फॉर दैट रीजन नीट यूजी हमारा 3 बार पोस्टपोन हो चुका था. इट वॉज सपोज टू हैपन इन मे बट आर नीट यूजी हैपन्ड इन सेप्टेम्बर. और इन द मिडल ऑफ द कोविड-19 लॉकडाउन पैंडमिक वी वेंट एंड गेव द नीट यूजी एग्जाम. एंड मुझे बिल्कुल भी एक्सपेक्टेड नहीं था कि मुझे एमबीबीएस मिलेगा, बट भगवान ने दिया एंड आई एक्सेप्टेड इट एंड आई एम डूइंग एंड आई एम लविंग इट राइट नाउ. योर टिप्स टू बी प्रोडक्टिव फॉर लॉन्गर आवर्स? आई थिंक हैव अ क्लीन डेस्क बिकॉज इन्वायरमेंट इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट. क्लीन डेस्क एंड क्लीन एन्वायरमेंट जहाँ पे तुम पढ़ रहे हो शांत होना चाहिए. इफ़ यू आर समवन हु इज लाइक अ लाइब्रेरी पर्सन, देन यू कैन गो टू लाइब्रेरी और या फिर रूम में भी पढ़ सकते हो. एंड लॉन्ग आवर्स के लिए इट्स ऑलवेज ईट गुड फूड, स्लीप एंड वाटर हाइड्रेशन. यू ऑलवेज ऑलवेज हैव टू बी हाइड्रेटेड. आई हैव मेड वन वीडियो ऑफ 12 आवर स्टडी चैलेंज. उस पर दैट वीडियो आई हैड मेड ड्यूरिंग माई फाइनल एग्जाम्स, थर्ड ईयर फाइनल एग्जाम्स. मैं I used to go to library with like 1 liter ka bottle, and that 1 liter bottle I used to fill 4 times in a day. So that means I used to drink 4 liters of water during my final exams because I used to get so thirsty during these longer study sessions. So always be hydrated, eat good food, 3 meals per day and sleep. If you are, I would not suggest anyone to be a night owl or a night study person because mujhse khud nahi hota. I am like, even in the most important final exams day, I study whole day and I sleep at around 11, I think 10 or 11, and I wake up at 6. So this was my schedule during final exams, and I used to like sit for long hours. Just push yourself. Ho jayega, sab kuch ho jayega. Yeah, she has also asked about college fee. College fee depends on the year. First year thoda zyada hota hai because wo registration, wo sab admission, wo sab kuch ho jata hai. Second year it's 60,000. Third year it was 1.5 year na, to 80,000 tha. 88 tha ki 61 tha? 88 tha. And abhi final year it's again 61, I think. Sab kuch mila ke. And it's only, this is what I'm telling, it's only the like college fee. Hostel fee separate hota hai baki sab se. I think I have answered all the questions from YouTube. Let's go on to the Instagram post. Maine actually screenshot liya tha. Hi ma'am, you are such a good content creator. Please go ahead making out good medico related vlogs on YouTube, ma'am. Guide the juniors out here, ma'am, like how to face hardships in all sorts in this field. Scolding from doctors, seniors, losing friends, mental pressure during exams, leading an introvert like in between snakes. Tell us about the best moments we shouldn't skip during MBBS phase. Okay, bahut kuch bol diya hai ek hi question mein. There will be a lot of ups and downs. Like life is just like an ECG ka wo graph. Ups and downs, it's about life. It cannot be a straight line always. You can never have only ups, you can never have only downs. It should be up, down, up, down. So yeah, so many of the times you will feel like yaar quit kar dete hain, but you know, you just have to keep moving forward and not lose faith. Always have hope and there are some days when you'll feel so, so good. Like, for example, in second year, the first time, like, I had OBG postings and we went to labor room to watch the first labor, and the first time I saw a live baby come out of a person, I was literally crying. I had tears. And like an idiot, I'm crying in the labor ward. And I'm seeing that live baby crying. It just came out. And I was like, wow, this is like so amazing. This field is so amazing. Like, seriously. So yeah, so many of the times you'll feel like, why am I here? What kind of life is this? And so many of the times you'll feel like, is this the kind of life I had imagined myself to live in the future? But at the end, you just need to keep moving forward. One of the best advice which I can give you is that minimize distractions. And I'm not talking about social media or something. The distractions which really affect you, like affect your mental health, the people around you. Be with good people, good, loving. Be with people, be with friends who are really, like, really, who be with people around, be with friends who genuinely care for you and not just for formality or faking type of a sense. Because MBBS mein, as they said, snakes har jagah hote hain. Fake people are everywhere, okay? And majority of them are selfish also. Feel ki it's better to be alone rather than being with such type of fake people. But find your group. If not friends group, then find your being. Find that one person, one best friend whom you can trust blindly, and just stick with them throughout this and you'll have a good time. Jab tum apne log ke saath hote ho na, you feel like, yaar, itni jaldi time beat gaya. You feel like that. So yeah, tell us about the best moments we shouldn't skip during MBBS phase. I think first year mein dissection you should not skip at all. Like AB class mat miss karo, kyunki bahut important hota hai. That is the time when you are like really able to do things on the cadaver. Next, I think in second year mein patho, histopatho classes don't miss, and even gross specimens are very interesting to see in pathology. Baki sab to theek hai. Third year mein, I think from second year only postings will start, so don't miss postings. Please don't miss postings. Don't miss postings of any of the clinical subjects. Even if you are in second year or tumko ENT ophthal ka posting lagaye, fir bhi jao padho. Medicine surgery ka posting lagaye to OT dress lo, jao pehno, surgery dekho. Even if you don't know anything about what surgery is going on, phir bhi jao, khade ho jao, dekho, observe, be a very wonderful observer and listener rather than, you know, talker or being that like that. Observe things. Observation is the key. If you observe really well, if you introspect and observe all the things going around you, you will learn eventually. Let's move on to the next question. Recommendations for third year books and videos. I have books to for ENT, it's Dhingra. Ophthal ke liye Ek Ek Khurana. PSM is Spark, standard one. Or forensic ke liye Narayan Reddy. And if you don't like get with Narayan Reddy, then YPR textbook of our principal sir, it's there. It's amazing for exams. That is it. For videos, I don't know about other platforms because I've tried nahi kiya hai except for Marrow. I would suggest Marrow only. Marrow is really good. Next is, what's your percentage in third year, profs? How are you mentally planning to ace final year? So percentage to main nahi bata sakti, jo third year results live reaction jo video tha usme jaake dekh lo. How you are mentally planning to ace final year, ye to mujhe bhi nahi pata hai, kyunki from tomorrow itself my final year will be starting. Matlab by the time this video goes live, my final year would have been already started. But I'm just absorbing all the energy and I'm absorbing all the, you know, positivity and moving forward for this amazing journey of final year. I'm actually scared, but I'm pretending to not be. Tips regarding postings, mistakes you did. Tips regarding postings, first of all, attend postings. Next thing will be, koi bhi aake tumko padhayega nahi, so you yourself have to go and approach residents, interns or doctors, professors. The third thing is ki you learn by observing and interacting. Suppose you learn about a CLD case and you have read mast, theek hai, par phir bhi tumko yaad nahi aa raha jab professor tumko question poochta hai. But on the other hand, your friend who has talked with someone, a patient who has CLD case and taken history, chief complaints and everything, he's able to answer. So observing, interacting is very important as textbooks. So MBBS mein do cheez tumko padhayega, textbooks and patients. That's it. Interacting with patients, observe them, talk with them, ask them about their complaints and everything, take case histories, and the next thing is textbook. वही जो disease है patient को textbook में जाके वही पढ़ो. That will be like the ultimate thing for postings. Finally, we have come to the last question of this Q&A video. It's from Namana. It's my junior, lovely junior. Is the 5.5 year struggle worth it in the end? I have not still reached the end, so I don't know if it's worth it or not. Maybe I will answer this question after my graduation, maybe after 5.5 years, hopefully. So that is it for today's video, guys. I hope you like this video. I have never really done a Q&A kind of video before. So do let me know in the comment section ki aapko acha laga ki nahi. And if you have any more questions regarding medical and MBBS or non-medical also, or productivity student related, then put them in the comments below. I'll be really happy to answer everything. I'll meet you super soon in my next video. Until then, stay happy and keep smiling.